Here is the reputed site of the well where St. Patrick's baptized many of the local inhabitants in the 5th century AD. We're at St. Patrick's Church. Oh, Jonathan Swift is buried here in the cathedral.
The River Cottage flows underneath.
Ah. There's a river flowing underneath. So, you've seen the original St. Patrick's Cathedral.
We can walk around if there's anything on the other side.
The church was first built in 1200. So it's over 800 years old.
Early Gothic.
your head near the roof. St. Patrick's Cathedral is the largest church in Ireland. This is Jonathan Swift's grave. He died when he was 78. And that's his friend. She died right before him.
Modest proposal. Oh, yeah. I just did it.
Substantial church from the 13th century. This all wasn't built in the 13th century. Yeah, that is a small stone church, right? In the year 1191. The 5th? Oh, it's 1191. Oh, really? Patricia read the brochure. Vikings came to Dublin in the 820, is what they look like. They had these long swords. Basically sea pirates. Steel axes. Money. Craft. Nice boats. Boats were very well built.
Yeah.
tents that they used on land. Their possessions.
Either side of the fire, right beside their parents. To cook and to heat their homes, the Vikings lit fires. There were no chimneys. Instead, the smoke went out through a hole in the roof. It didn't always work, though, and inside would have been smoky and smelly, and dark, too. There were no windows in those days because they let out the heat. Maybe you're starting to see why people like to spend time outside. Inside a Viking house wasn't much fun.
What's on this? Oh, yeah. The only towns were Wexford, that's what we're doing. And he said it's all in Southern Ireland. Nothing on the west coast except Limerick. That's because they don't know what to do. Sure. This is an arch over the street. through a hole in the window. Well, we're in the Temple Bar. And this is the big spot. And the Temple area, Temple Bar area. And so, Temple Bar, and they have music all the time, basically. Today, who's playing today? Chad Mulville, Gypsy Davey, the Kraken Jacks.
Thank you for the sample.
Now we're going to get a
Ulmer
Cider. And I'm going to get a Guinness. Because everybody says Guinness is so great over here. So you could hear the music. Everybody clapping, all the tourists are here. That's a nice shot. Singing all the standard Irish drinking songs. There's my Guinness.
It's tourists are doing amateur clapping.
Amateur clapping.
They have to be instructed in the clapping part, first of all. And then they're doing it terribly. Listen to this.
Well, that Guinness is pretty darn good, I have to say. Nice thick foam head. Tastes excellent.
Do you want to demonstrate the clapper technique?
Where's the husband when I need to be
here? No, that's all right. No. Can you hear the Irish music in the background? I don't know.
Hey!
Temple Bar. Stuff is 1840. Lady Martha Temple.
Sir William.
And Sir William Temple. Sir William Temple.
Place that was like
a picture of this before.